I, Seth, take you, Grace, to be my wedded wife.
Oh, baby. Oh, man. You're making me crazy.
Hi, Grace, take you, Seth, to be my wedded husband.
But that's all right.
To have,
it's really
to
no fun
this day for me.
As long as you're next to me, just the two of us.
For better or for worse, for rich or for poor.
Because you're my kind of woman.
In sickness and in health, to love, to cherish, till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
What a girl. And I'm down on my hands and knees, begging you, please, baby, show me your world. Oh, brother, sweetheart. I'm really falling apart, and it just don't make sense to me. No, I really don't know why you'd sit right next to me wherever I'd go. Because you're my kind of woman, my, oh my, what a girl.
Choose to love each other.
Because you're my,
because marriage is a wonderful gift given to us by the one who knows and is the author of true love. As you, Seth, and you, Grace, have made this covenant before God, in the presence of this company,
and I'm down and on my hands
these vows
and
with these
rings,
by the authority of God's word and His instruction for us in marriage, I pronounce you to be husband and wife
on my
in the name of the Father, and of the Son,
please,
and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man separate. Seth, you may now kiss your bride.
There's a place I want to